outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are care. We all got to be loved, it's a natural thing to do now. Sooner we find what we need, got me feeling at nothing to show. I'm gonna change my methods, get me a big number. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country, get it together and bring them home. We all got to be loved, it's a natural thing, don't you know? The sooner we find what we need, got me feeling at nothing's a show. Circus, those men on the worm, they've been hanging their feet up. No, they're counting on the daily luck to bring them through the fire. Oh, my baby.
She's starting to look concerned. She can withstand the punishment. Just ruthless. Drop it with precision. Boom, straight forearm. She seems to have gained the advantage here. She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far. Using the elbow as a weapon. A striking blow. Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Lariat.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Boom, what impact!
Nice body kick.
Boom,
nice.
She's starting to tire a little.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Back inside the ring.
Four!
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
Nice. Well measured.
Two.
Bigger forehead scissor draining all the...
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
I'm not sure I can, Michael. She seemed to have it locked in pretty good.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Five. Six.
Elbow drop.
Man.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Three. Four. Five. One.
Proving tough to catch. Oh, targeting the stomach.
Two.
What a wrist clutch suplex. No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Five. Great women's action here in WWE. She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Impact.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Three.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
Four.
Boom. What a clothesline.
Here we go.
Down with a face buster.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
Two.
Nobody can see.
This singles contest has the victor.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Is this hot?
And there's your winner, folks.
That's exactly why she's seen as one of the most dominant females on the roster.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Find a place to go where peaceful.